All right. Today is, it's May 2011, and on May 1st, a couple weeks ago, Mabel did her first scripture in primary. She did such a good job, she had it memorized and did it all by herself, so we wanted to get a recording of it, and so here we go, Mabel. Go ahead.
Joseph Smith has history, verse 17, when the wisest upon me, I saw two princesses, with whiteness and white, before all description, standing above me in the air, one of them spake unto me, me my name, pointing to the earth. This is my beloved son, hear him.
Oh, good job. Thank you, Mabel.